How could this have happened? Is that a monolith?
Is this because of the epidemic? I take it that you're not good around dogs.
Not particularly.
Miklio's just worried about cause and effect.
What?
So Ray tends to get into danger. Please help him.
Of course. A Hellion right here in town?
Of course. Look how full of malevolence this place is.
And that just now was a dog Hellion, wasn't it?
Right. That was a hellhound. The pathogen itself has assumed Hellion form.
The plague itself?
Let's hurry to the sanctuary and deliver the medicine.
Some of us are low on health.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Finish preparing the gel.
just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue. I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Found it. Totally found it.
Is that a monolith?
Lady Alicia, you made it safely.
I've brought medicine. What's happening?
We can do naught to stop the infection. The disease has spread to our ranks. We cannot even exterminate the wild dogs.
At this rate, the entire kingdom may very well succumb to its ravages.
By the stars.
First, please distribute the medicine.
Right away.
Things will be okay. They've got resources now.
Yes.
And we can help dispatch the Hellhounds.
And yet, I suspect that they are not the true source of this epidemic.
A stronger Hellion, born of powerful malevolence.
dragon!
No, it's just a hellion. You can tell because the humans don't see it.
It's landing over there!